Morning, dear students. So in the last class we have started with the poem All Things Bright and Beautiful. So now we have completed with this poem. Now we are going to move with the unit number 5, prose, a chat with a grasshopper. So this is the title of the lesson, a chat with a grasshopper. So today in this class we are going to do the reading comprehension for this class. So let's read and enjoy the lesson. One day students of class 6 visited a park with their class teacher. All of them enjoyed and played well in the park. While they were playing and enjoying, Roshan, Tina, Rani and Ani saw a green insect flying around and sitting on the stem of a tree. They were surprised to see it. They slowly went near the insect. Raju: Wow, what a beautiful insect. Ramya: May I know your name, please? Hoppy: I am a summertime singer. I have several legs and eyes. I am farmer's friend. Can you guess who I am? Raju: Your Midate. Hoppy: Yes, I am a grasshopper. So here Hoppy is a grasshopper. Okay. Rani: Where do you live? Where can we find you? I live in different places. You can find me everywhere. You will find 11,000 to 18,000 varieties of grasshoppers in this world. Raju: Okay, my dear, tell me how you fly. Hoppy: I have two sets of wings for flying. Do you have wings, children? Ani: No, we don't have wings. We want to fly like you. Hoppy: Okay, I will teach you how to fly. Children, would you like to fly like a grasshopper? Why? Why not? All friends are happy and dream of flying with the grasshopper. Ramya: We have two legs to walk, jump and run around. How many legs do you have? Hoppy: Ha! I have three pairs of strong legs. I can jump and walk like you. Rani: Hoppy, how do you escape from enemies? Hoppy: Ho! They can't catch me so easily. I have five eyes and a pair of antennae. The antennae helps me to sense danger and I will swiftly escape. Ramya: Now you are not trying to escape from us, are you? Hoppy: I'm your friend, right? I trust you. I'm not scared. The children and the Hoppy start playing. Raju: Observing the body. Hoppy: We have two ears. Do you also have ears? Hoppy: I don't have ears like you, but the antenna helps me to pick up vibrations from the air and around. Ramya: Hoppy, I am very hungry. Rani, Raju, Ani and I are going out for lunch. Would you like to join us for lunch? Hoppy: No, I won't eat idlis, dosa, rice or chapati like you. I eat plants, wheat, oat, corn and barley. Rani: It's getting late. Ma'am will scold us. We need to go. Nice to meet you, Hoppy. Bye. Hoppy: Nice to meet you too. Bye. Take care. See you soon. So this is the story of the grasshoppers, which the children has met the grasshopper. So here are some more facts about grasshopper. So these are the more facts about grasshoppers. So let us read this also, students. Grasshoppers have an exoskeleton, which means the skeleton is on the outside of their body. The grasshopper also has three pair of very strong legs. They can walk and jump 20 times the length of their body. Music maker. If you hear a chirp, chirp on the summer's night, it could be a male grasshopper trying to attract a mate or one of their males. They do this by rubbing their back leg against their four wings. Other grasshoppers, like the band-winged grasshopper, will snap his wings. This makes a wild crackling sound. So students, for this class, read the reading comprehension, read the story. So twice you can read the story, students. So tomorrow we will be reading in the live session. So thank you, students.